Hello guys, welcome everybody to the brand new video, and oh boy, finally we got around to checking out the recording behind for Siren by TAEYEON. As you guys know, I really like the song, and overall this album has been, if you haven't seen my other reactions to the album, I mentioned I think in one or two reactions. So essentially, this is the first ever album where it's truly no skip for me. Like, I don't have this kind of thing in any other, with any other album, with any genre of music that I listen to. It's the only album where I just, you know, play the first song and let the whole thing play without skipping anything, because I like everything. Of course, there are songs that do stand out to me that I love, but overall the album for me personally is an absolute masterpiece. So yeah, let's begin with this one now. But before I jump in, of course, make sure to check out my Patreon, where you can see all of my exclusive reaction videos, including TAEYEON live stage reactions that I don't post here on YouTube, as well as live stages by other groups like SNSD, Taemin, Shiny, EXO, NCT, aespa, and others. And of course, K-drama reactions like my Mr. Hotel de Luna, It's Okay to Not Be Okay, Scotland Heart, itzy, One Class, Squid Game, The Producers, Goblin, Crash Landing on You, and many others. So all of that is on my Patreon, the link is down below in the description. Subs are on. Quality good. Let's go. This one is a definite standout to me on the album, I think, just like for a lot of people. A lot of people seem to like the song very much. Hey! Oh, I forgot the name of the dog. What's the name? She's marking the nuances.
그 물리는 맛이 있어야 되는 거 아닌가? 지금 프리코러스랑 다가가 다 지금 너의 마음은 나를 원해 뭐 이렇게 Falling deep deep 어디까지 깊어질진 나도 몰라 꾸지 말하지 않아도 난 내게 고정되어버린 두 눈 꾸지 말하지 않아도 난 다가가 다 지금 너의 마음은 나를 원해 내게 고정되어버린 두 눈
Oh man, it's so nice hearing it.
What?
A nice harmony here. Oh man, it's one of my favorite places in the song, especially when it comes to pronunciation. The way she says these lines, like just love it so much. Let's hear it again. Oh, and it fits the meaning of those lines. These are actually the only lines that I remembered very vividly for some reason, I don't know. But as far as I remember, these two go something like, even if you kiss me, I don't belong to you, something like that. Like, you can kiss me, but it doesn't mean that I belong to you, something like that. This is the harmony for it.
없이 온 마음을 뺏긴 네가 가여워져 예도 없이 온 마음을 뺏긴 네가 가여워져
나이스.
여기가 약간 그 리듬이 갑자기 여유가 많아지니까 최고 최고도 계속되는 향을 갈채 Hear the siren 난 좀 위험해 난 좀 위험해 이거요? 난 좀 위험해 험난한 길이 예상됩니다 빠지고 빠져도 끝없이 험난한 길이 예상됩니다 빠지고 빠져도 끝없이 잠기기만 채우고 채워도 계속된 알량한 갈증
Wow, her pitch is really good, right? Her pitch without any music, without any reference points. Nice, just off the memory.
Oof.
Chewing noise. What? What do you mean?
아직까지 힘들지.
What do you mean by that? Chewing noise.
잠깐만 1 1분만 쉬어도 돼요? 오케이 오케이 한 분 쉬자. I'm not running. 껌을 씹어 볼까? 'Cause I'm with you.
Man. Wow, it's so those jumps in between the notes are so satisfying, right? That natural autotune, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? Wow, what an slightly unsettling harmony. Oh, this is an octave harmony, right? You see, the previous two were just the same note, one note, and here I think it follows the main melody, just an octave lower.
Come catch me if you can.
No, seriously, guys. She's so good. She's so good. Literally, you can take any take. And it could easily go into the final version. It's just a matter of preference, really. I didn't even know how they decide on which one to take, because it's all really, really good.
Mm-hmm. 사람들은 알까? 이렇게까지 한다는 것을?
Yes.
아, 마이크가 안 나와요. I can hear the siren. 너도 들리니? 하하하하. 잠깐만요. 아, 왜 이러냐 오늘. 너도 들리니?
좋습니다.
No, totally. It paid off so, so, so much.
Wow. 녹음 전과 후를 이렇게 비교해 주세요.
You?
Compare
you? You,
I can't I see. Hear the siren. You're the only one. My
mood is getting bigger. You're the only one. You did so well, and I know you put as much work into every song, cause zero, there we go,
zero.
Cause we could hear it, and this is just the B side, and you're working on it so hard. Obviously, the title track was, it got the same treatment, and just like I said, every other B side got the same treatment. We can tell. Absolutely great. Yeah, seriously. One of the best albums that I've heard. I just really, really like her music in that direction, you know, kind of darkish. Different flavors of dark, but especially this album has been pretty dark, and you guys know I really like that. So, yeah, this is going to be it for today. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you all in the next series. Always take care. Keep supporting our hardworking Taeyeon, and love.